Oilers get yet another power play opportunity. Maybe this will be the first. They've sure had lots of practice. The Oilers win the draw. Puck played in the corner by Koivu.
Rodziak's stick was ready to one-time this puck. It was a perfectly placed pass.
Scrivens can't react to the one-timer, and not only that, it's perfect as it hits the post and goes in.